Hello friends, we are going to discuss about the exam solutions for NEET 2017. This is a question from the physics part. The ratio of resolving powers of an optical microscope for two wavelengths, lambda 1 equals to 4000 angstrom and lambda 2 equals to 6000 angstrom is. We have four options. So let's find the solution. As we all know, the resolving power is inversely proportional to 1 upon lambda. So if we take resolving power as R, then R1 upon R2 equals to lambda 2 upon lambda 1. Put the values for the lambda 2 and lambda 1. As we know, lambda 2 is 6000 angstrom. Lambda 1 is 4000 angstrom. So on dividing we get 3 by 2. That is 3 ratio 2 is our required answer. So the correct option is option number 4. So thank you for watching my video and please subscribe.